Hello everyone, hope you're fine. Welcome to another video. In this video I'm going to show you if in your device Lenovo Ideapad 100s touchpad and the keyboard is not working, how you can fix it. So if in this device, if you are facing the keyboard related issue, I will show you how you can easily resolve it. Watch complete video, follow all the steps, and if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Let's watch it.